y'all. Welcome back to Johnson Family Outdoors. We are winding down the racing season. In today's video, you're going to see the mini stock heat races in the feature. Some big money on the line for these guys, and they put it all out there. There were some wrecked cars, and some cars came back later on in the feature that were wrecked in the heats. It was a good time all the way around. See you after the race.
It's going to be throwing the green flag here, ladies and gentlemen. As they make their way around turn three, it's going to happen right now as we're going to be racing here at Buxton Speedway. Green flag.
Green flag is going to be showing. It's going to be green flag. Green flag will go.
I told you the mini stocks put on a pretty good show, and somebody won, I think it's either $1,000 or a little more than $1,000. So that's a pretty good outing. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. I'd like you all to hit that subscribe button before you leave, because we'd love to have you all along. See you on the next one. Later.